All right, I'm gonna go back and get the 8 for an 8 weight first. All right, I'm assuming you can see that. First of all, this is an old Fluger Metalist reel. Crappy drag. I tighten it all the way down. It won't lift it. I'm gonna pinch the line in my finger and try to lift it. I mean, I think that I would break that rod. It feels like it's gonna break anyway. So I'm fighting this fish, holding on to that thing. Oh, I'm getting a lot of strength, a lot of power, right? All right, let's switch over to the little rod. Ounce and 3/4, 5 foot long, 3 weight rod. Just by using proper technique, I can lift that jug of water. All about technique. It's got nothing to do with the size of the rod.